Happy, 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 happy Saturday from the Woofer Walkers Dog Services in Richmond, British Columbia. We are the Woofer Walkers Doggy Daycare Resort and Sanctuary. Well, that's where we are. We're at the Woofer Walkers Doggy Daycare Resort and Sanctuary. I'm Woofer Walker Jezebel, and that is the lovely Woofer Watcher Amanda. And we've just got two new guests arrive here, check in at our doggy resort, if you will. Long term friends of ours, Skipper and Marianne. I guess you could call them a couple of OGs like myself. There's Miss Marianne over there. They're named after Gilligan's Island, by the way. Skipper and Marianne. I mean, I'm dating myself, I know, but there's Skipper. Hi, Skippy! Hi, Skip! You enjoying your stay so far? It's only been here like 5 minutes, but he's already having a good time, I can tell. Oh, there goes Kona. Kona the Doodle. Hi, Kona! Hello, Miss Kona, also on vacation. And so is Hanky. There's Hank, the yellow lab, but he's white. Oh, there's the big strapping lad. There he is, the Skipper. Hi, Skip. He's just meeting everybody. This is Winston, the very sweet Winston, also holidaying with us. Winston is a beautiful senior, or no, he's not senior, is he? He's not a senior. He's a beautiful golden retriever. And you know, a very mature sir. He's very reserved. But he has his moments. Definitely has his moments where he, like just now when he first met Skipper, he started skipping around. Ha ha, Skipper skipping around. Anywho, let's go see who else is here. We've got Miss AC, the chocolate lab, also on vacation. Hello, Miss AC. What do you got there? You got a stick? Oh, what happened? Is it a boring stick? Oh, there's Kona again. Kona the Doodle. Who else? Oh, it's Lola. Hi, Lola. Lola is a black lab and shepherd cross. And she's wearing a GPS tracker right now just because she's very fast and bouncy. And we just want to make sure, you know, we know where she is. And who else? Who else? Who else? We've got, Miss Porcini. Porcini also, she's a black lab. Hello, Porcini. Also on vacation. And Iris. There's little Iris. Black lab and shepherd, just like Lola. But only 5 months old. She's just a pupper. Just a wee pupper. Not so wee, actually, but a wee pupper, I like to say. Yeah, that's Lola. Also on vacation with her brother from another mother who is, believe it or not, a British bulldog, an English bulldog. Named Gus, but he's somewhere over there on the other side. We actually, for our new viewers, we have a lot of area. So like this is just Woofer Park, the half acre in the back. But we've got a whole, well, you saw the deck. We have this huge deck, and then we have this whole other area where we've got like a VIP area for the little woofers, the teacup little kids, like Pomeranians and Chihuahuas and Morkies and you name it, you know, the little shishi foo-foos. And then we've got a common area, we like to call it, where there's some bigger ones and some medium-sized ones and a couple of smaller ones that all kind of, gonna give you some privacy. Skipper's doing a download. So we've got all sorts of different areas, but right now we're with the big woofers. Hi, Mr. Milky. Milky the Samoyed. I gotta go clean up that poop, though. I really gotta go clean up that poop. So I'm going to go do that. And then I'll make another video. I think I got everybody that's back here right now. Pretty sure.